Get up.
There's like 2,000 other cities in the country right now, so to ignore that obviously would be blind to reality, but not to celebrate our successes and celebrate our people would also be an injustice as well. So when you think about what we're trying to do here in the city and what we're trying to do to the country, there's really nothing more fundamental than people having a stable, affordable home.